Instructions for unpacking, unfolding, and preparing the Jorgensen Conveyor's folding conveyor for installation. Cut bandings from the inclined section. Remove and set aside the loose parts package. Screw the casters to the leg of the conveyor. Measure to ensure the casters are at the same height. Tighten the jam nuts to lock the casters into place. Remove the two button head cap screws from the load section. With two people, grab the head section by the lifting eyes and slowly raise the inclined section. Reinstall the two button head cap screws on the load section. This is required to secure the load and inclined sections of the conveyor together. Using four button head socket screws, bolt the lower curve suppressor into place. Adjust head shaft take-up bolts on each side to properly tension the belt. Measure to ensure that both take-up bolts are adjusted evenly. Proper tension is indicated by pushing the belt and observing a deflection range of 1/2 to 3/4 inch. Secure the take-up bolts by tightening the jam nuts on each side. The conveyor is now assembled. Using a crane with chain and hooks, secure hooks into the lifting eyes on each side of the conveyor. Cut remaining bands and lift the conveyor from the skid. The conveyor is now ready for installation.